For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda.
Just get you to share a few words on your association with Liva and your thoughts on the new eco-friendly sustainable range.
Hello, good evening, everyone. So nice to be back on the ramp again after much filming and promoting the films. Liva and I go long back, and Liva started with me, and I'm so glad that today we have this really strong association where we complement each other's brand sensibilities and the basic ideologies. And I think this kind of conscious living that Liva promotes is going to be the future. And whether you call the social media revolution, how everything has just become one collective consciousness. So this kind of awareness, because if you see the fashion industry, especially the fabric industries, are some of the most pollution-causing industries in the world. And for Liva to take this eco-friendly, very, very revolutionary steps to plant trees and to use trees to make fabric, to make clothing, it sort of, we are trying to have a very sort of conscious, aware, inclusive approach to life and life around us, and that makes it a sort of an, you know, like a brand which I am absolutely very, very proud to be associated with. Liva, too, when we started, it was always a very conscious brand and always eco-friendly. But with this new collection that they have gone a few steps further, and they are really very, very high advanced techniques being used to be even more eco-friendly. And I think the technicalities of it, because as a consumer, I can feel the difference. I can feel how this fabric feels and how it makes me feel. But the technicalities of it, I think the gentleman with me will take you through.
Thank you, Kangana.
Thank you, Kangana. I think we are very proud of our association with you. And as you rightly mentioned, I think Liva itself is a very eco-friendly fabric. And this has taken further steps to make it even more eco-friendly, combining fashion with eco-friendliness. And I think that's what we are aiming to do. And we are very happy that you're here today. And all the best for your new release.
Can we just get... Would you like to share a few more words, sir?
No, I think I'd like to thank
we heard from
for very well articulating what Liva Eco stands for. And all the best for the next movie.
Thank you.
Can we just get the three of you to stand together for a few more photos? Thank you. Thank you so much. Liva couldn't have a more appropriate brand ambassador because not only is Kangana incredibly beautiful and talented, she's also always been someone with such tremendous strength of character and integrity. And that's exactly